Asugur is a great place to be during summer. Super warm. Even if the waves are a little bit small, there's always things to do. Water park, go jump the bridge, maybe a little party. Always something fun to do. It's about 7 years that I come to Osogor to train myself and compete in different surf contests around Europe. Like Eduardo Papa, I trained with Didier Pitre for about 4 years with the Volcom team. Well, my surfing improved a lot, definitely.
Tu finis un turn, c'est pour savoir directement que tu dois enchaîner. Il faut pas se perdre dans le chemin. Tu te perds trop souvent dans le chemin.
Me and Roberto D'Amico have been friends for around 7 years since my first contest in Italy. And I think like when I'm with him, we're always having fun, always trying to improve on each other, surfing, try to do bigger maneuvers, bigger airs. It's always a lot of fun.
Thank you.
year I haven't done any trip yet, so I might think about going to Bali during November, December. I'm just planning with some friends to go a little surf trip there, find some good waves.